Oh, there's one. Oh, oh, there's the first, there's a crappie. Nice.
We're out here on Petenwell today in Wisconsin, and we're gonna fish a variety of different techniques. We're gonna jig for multi-species, we're gonna set beaver dam tip-ups, and we're gonna fish tip-downs. Tip-downs have gotten very popular over the years. There's a ton of different models, but I got a real cool one to show you today. With this particular tip-down, one component attaches to any bucket, and the other part attaches to the reel seat of your reel. And as you can see, there's three different locations because you want to balance out this so the rod sits horizontal. And when a fish grabs it, it's going to slowly drop down. What's really unique about this design is it has zero tension. So when a crappie, multi-species fish pull it down real slow, they're barely feeling anything. And that's your key to run over, pop it off, pull up, and reel them in. Another feature that this tip down comes down with is two brackets that you mount on each side of your handle to keep your handle stationed in place. Then simply attach it and you're tip down fishing. This product's available at doublehoutdoors.com. I'm Matt Bichanich and this is your Midwest Outdoors Tip of the Week.